Police are hitting the bars in two beach communities in Orange County tonight. It's part of a major effort to educate people on the dangers of drinking and driving. KCAL 9's Cristy Fajardo is live in Laguna Beach tonight with more for us. Cristy.
Yes, Serene, Laguna Beach is a hot spot on Saturday nights, which is why this car is parked here. Police want you to know if you are hitting the bars, you need to choose your ride carefully. Go home with a sober driver, call a taxi, or risk winding up in the back of a squad car.
Do you feel any buzz or anything out in the theater?
In Laguna Beach tonight, people are smiling as they take a breathalyzer.
That's what's all right for you.
Even when it shows their blood alcohol exceeds the legal driving limit.
I'm 100% confident that I could go out and drive, but by 0.01 margin, I technically am not.
But no one here is facing arrest. Police are going bar to bar teaching patrons on how to know their limits.
We pass.
And to educate them on how to find a safe ride home, even handing out Uber vouchers.
In 2014, I think we've had the most fatals that we've had in probably 30 years. So we do have a problem.
And enforcement alone isn't fixing that problem. That's why tonight you'll see badges from two cities on these streets. The Huntington Beach Police Department has federal grant money to educate the public about drinking and driving. Laguna Beach heard about their efforts and asked them for training, which includes dealing with skeptics.
They believe that we're going to use these results to sit down the street and try and trap them into a DUI. That is not our intention at all. It's to educate people.
And tonight, the uniforms were welcome in the bars we visited.
I think it's a fantastic idea. I think that they should go into all the bars and let everybody know so that they know if they can get behind the wheel or not.
Even those who had already planned to take cabs home say it's always reassuring to know they made the right choice.
Of course. I'm concerned about that. Yes, and for everyone.
Police have just called it a night. They told me they went to 5 bars and gave over 70 breathalyzers. And overall, they say the response was wonderful. Live in Laguna Beach, Cristy Fajardo, KCAL 9 News.